I didn't feel like I wanted to be me because this person made me feel so small and different. It took me to breaking point. And I knew where I wanted to go. I knew where the only place that would make me feel good and make me have that headspace was the Hebrides.